in the description. I can't donate because I literally just got on the plan, so yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay. I have to take face cam off because, you know. I'm sorry, Kevin. I'm sorry going, I'm sorry. Are you really gonna let him get on your tower? Oh my gosh, his bomb's gonna explode. Oh my god, oh god. Oh god. Boom! Oh, that was crap. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Yes! Support! What did you arrow? Yo, he does splash damage. Like, he could take that skeleton armor down and, like, you should have used it for the prince. Why did you fireball? Oh my god. You're getting triggered. So he's making a YouTube video right now. I think his first video. So we're gonna congratulate him on that. And put YouTube, if you guys remember my last video, you know how it went. It was a nice video. Kevin saw it. Can you explain to us what that video was?
Oh, it was just me and your buddy, and so...
No, the video I literally just made, like, the one that has all the memes.
Oh, yeah.
Can you explain to that? Can you explain that to them? Whilst I three crown you?
The what? The video that you just made?
Yeah, because you saw it, so it's just...
It's just a video of all of him explaining... When he has a new sponsor called Penis McGee, and then so he's really happy.
No, the one that Penis McGee, bitch. What was that? What the fuck was that? Yo, I can literally just fucking three crown you like right here. Oh, nice arrows. Not like my princess. My princess is just gonna do damage on your tower. Are you actually gonna? Minions, I guess, really close minions, I guess. You're in range, right? Oh, nice fireball. Nice fireball. Nuts. Tootsie. Look, I'm not even gonna defend that. You can take that tower. Take it. I don't want it. Take it. Come on. Daddy, take it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, no more now. Like, my bomb's literally gonna explode. It's gonna do 600 damage on your tower. Like, dude, it did it like 1,000. Damn. Good game. Good game and well played. Get up. Let out the only bomb. Good game and well played. Ooh, I don't think she does enough damage. Oh, wow. Saucy daddy. I swear to God. I swear, if I lose, if Penis McGee loses, okay, oh yeah, I won. What happened? I don't know how I won. I didn't do anything. Well, I guess I won. I was a two crown. So Kevin, so he's a starter. So yeah, and Kevin. Are you gonna talk in your video at any point or any chance?
Yeah.
Cause I don't hear you talking. You're making videos, so it's, you know, it's kind of weird. So guys, if you like that other video, please watch it. It took me a lot of time and effort to do, especially putting all the memes in.
Yo.
I'm gonna make the best deck ever that you're not gonna defeat. You're just not gonna defeat this deck.
So if you guys know, I'll put GamerJPD's this
GamerGPD 13. Let out the omnipotent. Oh wait, no, I didn't have to clone. Oh damn it. Penis McGee.
Your buddy would know how to do it.
Yes, I do know how to do it. I don't really care if I lose because, like, Penis McGee over here. Ah, that's a great push. You are not stopping that. That is literally, no, you're not. You're not stopping them. You're not stopping them. The both princes, they come at you like saucy nuggets.
Well,
okay.
They come at you like saucy sausages.
I guess I do that. I need 10 elixir to do this anyways. So. You're lucky this takes long to do. What I'm about to do takes really long. I have all my cards ready, so get your... Oh my, you made the worst mistake of your life.
It was already activated, so...
Well, yeah, but... Penis McGee over here! By any goddamn chance! You actually... I'm a 3-crown, you're not even gonna take the tower. Like, this is sad.
Oh no, it paused.
It was paused the whole time?
No.
Oh, I was like...
It paused right now, but now it's
resuming. Let me place the... I wanna get the 3-crown off of just goblin barrels. I don't wanna get a 3-crown. Like... Oh, jeez. Yes, defend that. Defend him. Penis McGee, please, okay. I literally just need 10 elixir. Okay, do something to that fireball there, I don't know. Okay. Hey, arrow, you need to arrow it. Arrow it. Or do that. Thanks, brother. Oh, brother, man. Oh, no, I didn't, I forgot, dang it. Well, you live, you learn. Yeah, well, I guess I would just put a bowler here, because that's going to do the best damage. Put this here. Literally, right here is where I am. This is... I won already! Look. I'm going to get the three... My other goblins haven't even... Oh, my God.
That way.
Did I take the tower already, or... Yo! What? What? Okay, no, I took it, yeah. No. No. I got the 3-crown off of goblin barrels. Guys, you heard it right here. I got a 3-crown off of goblin barrels. You can check the replay. My other troops didn't touch the crown. The King Tower. That was the craziest thing ever.
Alright, we'll do one last battle.
Let's do another one. Y'all, I'm gonna use a lightning spell on you. I'm gonna use that lightning spell on you, that level 3 lightning spell that you love. Do I have clone? No, I don't have clone. Still don't have clone. I have to use bowler. All 4 of them need to be my deck. Well, I need 6 elixir after that anyway, so it's kind of... You can do whatever you want. You can do whatever you want, because I have to wait till I get to freaking 10 elixir. I'm only halfway there. So... Hi, Kevin.
Yeah?
Kevin.
¿Te
bañaste? Sí.
¿Ese
canción no es sucio? No. ¿Eh? No. ¿Seguro? Sí. Ok, so, Kevin. Oh, my 10 elixir, what am I doing? No. It's playing with my fidget spinner. Okay. Penis McGee. Oh, if he has air on speed. Oh, yes. 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 Yes, Kevin! That was boss!
Put that there.
You know what? Oh no! Oh no, that prince is gonna do damage. Okay. I don't even want to defend everything I give to you, okay? Just defend it. Do something to it. Just please defend it. Because I want to get the 3-crown off of goblin barrels.
Okay.
Okay, please, please, please. No, oh, they're not gonna take the tower, so it's not gonna be like. It's not gonna be a mess. Okay, so I have this. This isn't my starting deck here, so it's not the greatest. Please defend everything, Kevin. And this is all I'm asking of you. I mean, I know this is like the greatest person in the world. I need double. No, but you don't even go for that, so. You just play D over here. Oh, wait, I forgot to. Nutsacks. What? Ah, look at that tower. You can literally do whatever you want to it. You could have arrowed it to death. Like, a derp. Or fireball to death. Oh my god, no. I have to get the 3 crown in 24 seconds. Yo, this is not looking good, guys. I didn't even get to clone it. That was a horrible clone.
Oh snap.
Oh, snapper doodles. Oh, no. Okay, you won anyways.
Let's get it.
Look at all the towers. Look at their health. Oh, you want to play a game?
You're crowned.
You want to play a game? You have to have the lowest health on each tower. Whoever has the lowest health on each tower wins. But if you take out a tower, you add 100 to one of the towers. You add 100 to your total points. I'll play that game? Mom, speak louder because they can't hear you.
Okay.
Then. So, just make your deck, I guess. I don't know. My tactic is going to be not to use too many overpowered cards. Because then they're just going to take out the tower.
I just ended the goddamn thing.
You ended it? Ah! Well, upload it. It's going to be a decent video, I guess. Pull off the non-reloaded. Well, you still have my video, so. I think that's my deck right there. Friendly battle, me, Kevin. Kevin. So, you know the game we're playing. So they heard it on my channel. If you can explain to them on your channel, that'd be great. Let's just go into this, I guess. Why did you use the prince? He's such an overpowered card. He's literally gonna take out your things.
Oh my god.
What?
Stupid ass thing. This keeps on like turning off and turning on.
Oh, the princess might take out the tower.
I'm not even touching anything and I can't play this game.
Oh, jeez. Kevin's raging.
I can't even press anything.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Kevin. Oh, look at this goblin barrel. Look, boy, a bomber's just going to take that out. Look at that. Look at that goblin barrel. Look where it was. You did not know that was coming there. Raging. Oh, yes. I thank you with that. Clone. Oh, dang it. That was horrible. No. But you're going to take on my tower anyways. So, yo, you just lost points. Not if the... Oh, Kevin, you shouldn't touch that tower. You know the game... Do you get what we're playing? Okay, wait. Please do damage. Okay, Kevin. I don't know what to do. That's nice. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Doom. If you take a tower, you gain 100 points. Sunshine. I need to chip damage on that tower.